Good morning, everybody. Sorry I'm a bit late, but the traffic's horrendous out there this morning. I don't know. I think there's trees blown down and walls blown down everywhere. Cllr, how old did you say you were? 45? No. Well, I'm 65 and I don't look it, do I? So I've put a bit of weight on since I've been Lord Mayor, so I might be joining some of your fitness classes after May. No, this is all about, obviously, people working together in partnership through volunteers who get paid for, I call them unpaid heroes, helping us to help one another to help themselves, learning about different things, about health, and the different diseases and you can catch and how to prevent them. And it's great that the big lottery decided to give you another 5 years funding. I know with the city today it's very hard to get funding today. It's really cut down a lot. I mean, the council's ward budgets, I mean, we've gone from £150,000 down to £5,000. So, you know, everybody is suffering with the cuts. But it's up to us to knuckle down and help one another and help ourselves virtually. There's money out there, but it can only be accessed now by voluntary groups, you know, so not by the council directly. So it's fabulous as you've got this 5 years funding. I mean, 5 years go a long road, don't it, to help improve the city as a whole. So it looks as though we're going to have a lovely lunch and things to do, look at and learn. So without any more delay, I'll open the event then and we'll carry on. Thank you, Cllr. Ciao.